Well, you know, it's not that fun, but it's better than the alternative. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
Hello.
This is Christine.
Hi.
This is Jasper. And this is
Aaliyah.
I would love to be
excellent.
Have you got a party?
I remember.
And this is your mum. No, I don't know. I had a few of you say that. I will there. Oh. Lion. Is that your
Considering I was basically off my face from Cocodamol, an actual illness at the time, and having a fully blocked ear, I'm amazed I passed.
Here we are, about 150 metres away from the engine shed. Shall I have a look down the opposite direction? Here we are, around 200 metres away from the engine shed. Here I am today, around 350 metres, maybe 400 metres from the engine shed, and the tracks have all been laid. Obviously they've tidied up and they've got to be ballasted. And now we should do a view in the opposite direction. Now we're looking down the valley, beyond where the tracks have been laid, and we have around possibly 100, 150 metres. The tracks are all lifted up, ready for laying. This is so far where they've lifted all the track. We're now about 450 metres away from the engine shed. And I said, looking back the opposite way, the engine shed is around the corner. Turn the camera off. Take a walk back now towards the engine shed. This is section there where all the tracks have been lifted. And by here is where the tracks have been relayed so far. Obviously needs to be tidied up and ballasted sometime in the future. And not sure if you can see the engine shed in the distance. It's about 300 metres roughly from here. A lot of work has been done, but there's still a lot to do. Well done the lads, who's doing it? We shall come back here now in several weeks' time and see how they progress. And we go for now.